for the first time in humanity's long and storied.
God, fucking everything was going so good. I played for an hour already. Fucking slant purse. It's a vex simulation that has plunged the get fucking air cold fucking night. Oil.
It seems they have found a way to
oh, dude, I really want sushi. Against us. Sushi sounds fucking wisdom, good.
Also, not a fan of the fucking Vex Prophecy fucking splicer, whatever the fuck.
You already tried it?
I do know that we must protect.
Oh, I haven't tried the new fucking the six-man thing, but the first mission, fucking Mithrax fucking opens up the splice world for
Osiris and I can splice threats?
That's literally a fucking Resian fucking prophecy. Everything's so fucking bright and colorful.
Yeah. He claims to be among the probably real fucking easy to code. Those with the power to Mithrax, calm down.
You're closing in on some residual signals. It could be Elixir bound for House Light.
Yeah, no, it's it still
cap. I just fucking
yeah.
Oh, they're gone.
Yeah, the ones that were sunset already, their power cap is done, screws.
Why'd they get rid of all the cool shit? And now we're in this fucking garbage meadow with Phil Winters and no good snipe.
Don't worry, Mountaintop would have came back.
Ugh. Like they fix one problem, make 10 more. They made this transition from fallen our bad guys to fallen our good guys with zero tact, and I don't care at all. Yeah. So I absolutely blame the fucking season model for it, because you cannot have any punch when we see it coming for 2 fucking years straight.
They brought a new fucking house of fallen out for the fucking babies.
House of babies. Stupid. Just the lore just becomes so bad when they reveal it like fucking in trailers and shit. The fact that we found out Cade died in the trailer for Forsaken is so fucking lame.
Yeah, they could definitely save that shit. Be ready
for anything. Oh, really?
Like, you remember games coming out and then you would hear like little murmurs or whatever, be like, oh, something happens, oh, don't spoil it, whatever it is. Now it's just the fucking trailer spoils everything, so you don't even have to care at all.
Vanguard seeks your assistance.
I am aware. Rex systems pulse with talk.
Also, the like eternal night thing is also such a fucking wet fucking fart, dude. Like, who the fuck cares? Like, it's not a tangible threat. They use a metaphor as a threat rather than a real threat. My guardian will do oh, a slide. Uh-oh. I fell into the first trap. The slide trap. Mithrax.
The Mithrax.
Mithromney. Wait, can you just run past all this shit? I don't give a fuck. Let's go.
Yeah, pretty much. Head start is Asterian Berbler.
See, what would be cool if they actually made stuff make sense and instead made it so that, like, the storyline of this was that, like, the Nine are working with the Vex or something. Maybe the Nine doesn't actually give a fuck about us, and that's why the Vex now have this weird prophecy style shit to them. Or maybe like the Vex have figured out the technology of the Nine. Anything.
The emissary came and said, fuck that guardian.
Yeah, right? Something.
He replaced me at my trials with the 3v3 and Shane 14's bitch ass.
Oh, Guardian. The emissary of the Nine.
Is my ex-wife. She is a bitch.
She gave me cramps.
She called me the worst husband to ever live.
She called me the worst way that ever lived.
Little did she know I was fucking Osiris the whole time.
Oh, no, they're gay. Do you not know that?
Yeah, they're gay.
Osiris. Saint 14. Any of the fucking,
Osiris is like, alright, so listen up, Saint 14. I can fucking save you with this sundial here, but... we're gonna need to... There's a matter of fucking payment.
All God, right? I miss that man's pussy so much.
My best friend.
His pussy was my best friend.
Got a tight little man pussy.
It's just so insulting when companies throw...
Osiris did. He did the fucking big chunk.
Oh, you're hoarding me.
They say I have the tightest man pussy who ever lived.
You must be running a confidence, Carlos.
Please have mercy card on me.
So stupid. Take you to the reef. They don't live in the reef. That's
they're going to the reef.
That's old trials.
They're gonna fuck.
Oh, the things I could simulate in there. It's just like
fucking Brother Vance is just in the background.
Yeah, it's all a fucking Osiris's reflections in a gangbang. With Saint 14.
There's fucking a million of them in the infinite forest as fuck. Bukkake.
The infinite dick forest.
Rectum.
My rectum.
My rectum.
Holy fuck, why are we doing this? Bungie.
Oh, I can't breathe. Uh oh. I'm being hacked. Oh, thanks, Hackthrax. Oh, that's funny. It feels like they literally just reskinned the Exo challenges with the Prophecy Dungeon. Textures and stuff.
Yeah, literally.
It's like the same shit.
Well, the sun didn't come up. Guess we gotta make everything bright fucking pink.
Just have all the golden guns pop their fucking super and shoot the sun a bunch of times.
Everybody supercharged fucking sun.
Yeah. The Vex are like, ah, we did not see that coming.
And fling fucking hammers. Warlocks could sit in a
just
well.
Drop well of radiances all along the sun. Sacrifice all the warlocks. They get close enough range to be within the gravity of the sun, and then they all pop their well of radiance at once and cover the entire sun. And they're like, we did it! And then like 30 seconds later, it all burns out. All right.
All right, who didn't fucking put on Phoenix Protocol? All right, fucker.
And then the
who's
sun
the
self-res.
Who's the fucking Goldie Gun? Who didn't use fucking Celestial? Who's the guy?
Ah, oh, dang it, I was running Arkstaff.
Oops, I was running Stasis. I didn't mean to cool down your fucking sun, I just threw a shuriken at it.
It's just like one hunter holding a fucking Arkstaff behind their back, like, oh, why didn't that work?
Nah, dude, it's gotta be a fucking...
Wearing Celestial Nighthawk.
He has to fucking throw, like, a shuriken, and it just fucking... Right as the sun's heating up, that shuriken just hits it and just freezes it over again.
Or,
Motherfucker!
The guy goes to pop Golden Gun, but he's got Blade Barrage, and he throws a bunch of explosive knives into the city on accident. It's just
he's the
terrorist
throws,
attack.
He just throws knives into the back of all the guardians.
Oh shit. Whole tower crumbles.